Hi friends, this is Meghna from 9th S2 Civil Dispatch Rajahmundry, and today I want to explain you about importance and activities of a civil dispatch. In this batch, more than 40 activities are there while comparing to other batches. Nowadays, the students having stage fear, to remove that we are giving speeches on different topics. In these holidays, we are doing videos in different topics, and our respected teachers are uploading them in our YouTube channel. Nowadays, the people are preparing for groups after 10th class. So it's being difficult. Some topics they can't understand. So for this, our Sri Chaitanya management has introduced this civil dispatch for the class of 6th to 10th. So here they are giving the basics of reasoning and arithmetic, social integrated syllabus like history, economics, political science, geography, GK and current affair books, spoken Hindi books, spoken English books, and science and technology books, and we are doing projects. Coming to physical fitness, our management is allotting a sports and games period daily, and in these holidays early morning we are doing exercises, and we are keeping pics to respected teachers. And our management is providing a special physical fitness classes. A civil student must read a newspaper, so there is activity for this, that is Civil's News Hunt. Daily we'll read newspaper, and our management will allot a period for reading newspaper. There will be guest lecture meeting with civil aspirants, and we'll interact with them, and we'll ask our doubts. They will clarify our doubts also. And we'll go for a field trip, and we visited sub-collector office, DSP office, art museum, and Dhavaleshwaram Barracks, etc. We will serve the people, and weekly once there will be calligraphy classes and moral stories. Our teachers will say us a moral story, and weekly they will allot a period for this. And there will be karate and yoga classes. I'm hoping that you'll also join in this batch, and you suggest your relatives, neighbors, friends or colleagues, etc. about this batch. And thank you for giving this golden opportunity. Have a nice day.